Hello!
I'm Bet.
Today I'm gonna be making a quick look for a evening out. It's basically like a gold look. It's very simple. It's very quick. Let's see how this goes. Okay, so first I'm gonna be putting on Drink of H2O by Tarte, and I just dab 3 dots on my face. Next, I'm going in with Revitalift Miracle Blur by L'Oreal. Instant skin smoother, and it's oil free. Just got it today. My little sister actually gave it to me, so let's try it out. So it says here, apply after moisturizer. Wear alone or under foundation. Use all over face or squeeze a smaller amount for targeted application. So I'm just gonna use this like any other primer that I usually use. And I'm just gonna put a little bit on my finger. I usually have more pores on my cheeks, close to my nose, on my nose. Put some on my chin. So basically this, I like to just press it into my skin. I'm going to be using Fenty foundation. I'm gonna be mixing a little bit of my old Becca one. Pump it on my hand. Just pump a little bit of that one. I kind of just mix them together with my finger and then I just apply it to my face. So I'm gonna go in with my beauty blender. I'm gonna be mixing the shape tape with the Pro Concealer. Let's grab the shape tape. Put little dots on the outer part of my eye and a little bit down here. And you blend that out. Now I'm gonna use my Ben Nye Banana Powder to make sure that I do this quickly. More of the concealer, and I'm gonna put some on my forehead. Add some to the center of my nose. And this one I just dab up and down, I don't even move it. Next I grab a translucent powder and I just grab a little bit on a brush and I put some onto my eyebrows. So I'm going to be using Wonder Brow. I'm gonna be using Kylie's eyeliner. I'm just gonna grab product onto the brush and I'm just gonna be going into my eyebrow, starting right here at the bottom, moving it outwards, and then just blending it upwards. I'm gonna do the same thing on the other eyebrow. Next, I'm gonna be using the Dip Brow Pomade by Anastasia Beverly Hills in medium brown. And I'm gonna be using the same brush. My eyebrows are complete. So I'm gonna go in with the Morphe G34 brush, and I'm gonna go in with my True Match by L'Oreal in the shade C6 Soft Staple. So I draw the line starting off in the middle, moving outwards, and then I blend inwards and inwards. With the leftover product from that, I'm gonna go in on my nose on the edges, kind of just blending it. This is gonna give your nose the illusion that it's thinner. I'm going to put some on my forehead. Put some down here, here. You're just gonna blend everything out. I'm gonna dust off any excess powder I have. Okay, so now I'm gonna be bronzing my face. I'm gonna be using my Bare Minerals in color the High Dive. I'm gonna be grabbing an angled brush, dabbing in a little, and I'm just gonna go in where I come. Next, I'm going to start my eyeshadow with a fluffy brush, the E27. And I'm going to go in with my Tarte palette in Clay Play. And I'm going to go in with this upper corner one right here. And that one is called Journey. And I'm going to basically just put it on the whole top part of my lid. And I'm going to go in with a more precise brush. And this is the Morphe M521. And I'm going to go in with that same shade and I'm just going to focus more on the lower part. I'm going to go in with, it's the Morphe M441 brush. Looks pretty similar to the other one. And I'm going to be going in with this color Ember right here. And I'm just going to focus on the outer part of my eyelid. So I'm going to go in with the Kat Von D Shade of Light palette. And I'm going to go in with this color right here. Going in with my Smashbox one. It's Covershop Bold Eye Palette. And the color, wait, what? That's the name of it. And it's this orange one right here. I'm gonna go in with another fluffy brush right here. And the R37 by Morphe. And I'm gonna be mixing those two shades out. And you're gonna put it on the outer corner again. Kind of going in more towards the inner part of the lid. Not all the way though. Just be a little bit more generous on the eye. And I'm gonna go in with a M518 is what I'm gonna use. And I'm basically just gonna put nothing on it. And I'm gonna blend all of this together. I'm gonna be going in with Fenty Beauty Trophy Life. And it's a beautiful gold. I'm gonna use this as eyeshadow. It's actually a highlighter, and I'm gonna be going in with a flatter brush, the Morphe MB19. The brush looks like this. And I'm gonna spray it with my setting spray. This is the Mario Badescu Skincare, the facial spray with a little cucumber and green tea. And I'm gonna just dab it onto one side of the brush. And you're gonna go on the inner eyelid. That's what your eyeshadow should look like. And now you have spray it again because it's probably dry by then. Just gonna do the other eyelid. Now I'm gonna go in with N441, and I'm gonna go back with the Tarte palette and the color Ember again. I'm gonna be putting some on the outer part of the lid just to kind of blend the golds and the oranges together. And this is what your eyeshadow should look like. And I'm gonna be applying a silver eyeliner onto my waterline. It makes it look more luminous. I'm kind of always overspill a little bit underneath my waterline just to make it appear that your eyes are a little bit bigger than they actually are. All right, I'm gonna go in with the brightest orange I have, one that is called Wait What, and I'm gonna be using the brush that I used to put on the gold. It is the Morphe MB19, and I'm just gonna be placing it under the silver. I'm gonna be going in with my, this is a BH Cosmetics brush, it doesn't have numbers to it, but it's basically like a pointed brush. And I'm going to be going in with Ember again at the bottom, mixing it kind of with the orange. And so far, it should look like this, right? Cool. Cool beans. I'm just gonna be applying eyeliner. I personally like to use Stila. Next, I'm just gonna put black liner on my waterline. And I'm using Italia Deluxe. Alright, now I'm gonna be putting on my blush, and I'm gonna use this Tarte one. It's called Shimmering Pink, Morphe M403 brush. And so I'm just gonna kind of slot that on there. I'm gonna put some highlighter on. I'm gonna use this Kylie Angled brush just to be more precise. And now I'm gonna be putting on Fenty with it, and I'm gonna put Fenty in there one time, just put it on there. Kind of dabble it onto your hand. And I'm also gonna be using the BH Cosmetics Blacklight Palette. I love this thing, it's amazing. And I'm gonna be going in with this top shade right here, Electra. Right now I'm just gonna get a thicker brush. I'm gonna grab the bigger Kylie Angled brush, and I'm gonna have nothing on there. I'm just gonna blend that together onto my face. And I'm gonna go in with the shade Strobe on top of that. Woo! Pretty. On my nose a little bit and on my chin. Alright, I'm gonna just grab Strobe and mix it with Fenty. And I'm gonna put that on my nose. Alright, going again with heavier on Fenty. Going in a little bit on Strobe. And I'm gonna put it on my lip. It doesn't go in through the blender and calm it down a little bit. Some on your chin, not too much. And I'm gonna go in again with Fenty on the top of my cheek. I'm putting Electra on my brow bone now to just lighten it up a little bit. Now I'm just gonna be a little bit fancy. I'm gonna grab this brush again, and I'm gonna go in with Strobe, and I'm just gonna strobe my collarbones. Gives it a very nice luminous look. You're wearing a shirt like I am. Put some on your shoulders. No! Alright guys, well this is the finished look. I hope you guys enjoyed watching this video. I hope that you got some use out of it. I hope that I was entertaining. I hope that I explained myself well. I hope that I get good views. I know not everyone's gonna like everything I upload, but you know, as long as people are watching it, it's all that matters. Now this is a very easy look. If you guys have any questions, go ahead and leave comments at the bottom of the description box. Give this video a like, subscribe to my channel, tell your friends, tell your grandma, tell your grandpa. But yeah, bye. Goodbye.